Oh, there's a door here. Do we make it? We're somewhere else. Tell us we successfully passed the test. A voice says you have solved another task successfully, but the next one follows immediately. Immediately. Oh, what did I do? Oh, crap. I think that's what we want. Auto plus border. Sorry, guys. Meant to hit this. Do not be distracted by the lights, but take the door to the fourth test. The test of slight difference. The test of slight difference. What door do we want to be taking? This one? Well, the door through the lights. Oh. Hello. As you look at the statue, it suddenly says... I'm gonna have to decipher that. I hope I don't have to decipher that now, because I'm going to not do it now. But if I remember, I'll put something there. I'm probably gonna have to, aren't I? So maybe slight difference in what they're saying? What this is translating into? It's like when you can't even tell that you moved. Okay, and then it's saying, that's it. Well, that's... And then we go through the light. Oh, I hate that. I did it again. Oops. There you go. Save. Now we pass through here. Yeah, no. How about not? Okay, so I have to decipher what these frickin' things are saying. So I'll be right back. Okay, I think I've got it. I was looking at one of these two. There is no way past me. There is no. YX is NO. Hate stuff like this. But such as it is, there is no way past me. I think it says the same thing. There is a way past me. There is no way past me. I'm really just doing a cursory examination, so... There is a way past me. So two of them. There is no way past me. Oop. Oop. Yeah, we can't read anything like that. (Clears throat) guy at the end. There is no way past me. There is no way past me. Alright. There is no way past me. At least I really just looked at that really quickly. There is no way past me. So, two of them. Oh, didn't mean to do that. This guy. And this guy. There's ways past them. And if I hit that. Look at that. Somehow we're actually over. Oh, wait. No. That's right. There is a way past me. So what the hell does that mean? Thought that meant I could go through you or something. Listen? I hear nothing. There is a way past me. Can I talk to it? Talking to yourself, right? There is a way past me. So what the hell am I supposed to do? A slight difference. Now if I go through there, I end up back over here. It says to ignore the lights. YX, no way, unless there's more than that. It suddenly says. There's a way past me. Maybe next to him? Maybe between these two. As you examine the wall in more detail, you find it is just an illusion. Nice. Unless it's facing me again, but that always happens in this game. You turn around and things are basically stalking you. Go through it again. As you examine the wall, you know, same. Okay, good. Pass the test. That was the fourth, but not the final test. Good, because I know you said there were five, and I do pay attention to such things. Where are we now? Let's go left, I guess. What about a straight-up battle? We haven't had any of those. We got. In the chest, you find a few torches. Excellent. Should I trust these things? 500 grams? Oh no. I hope they work and then just tricks or something. Giving them to these two because they stack. Torches are stackable. I had no idea this would be something we could actually get into. So I just hit forward. I looked at it. Alright. Are we gonna need these torches for some reason, or is this some kind of reward for getting this far? You hear the following. Behind this door begins the test of delusion. Choose your path and hope it is the right one. Oh, brother. I'd give a lot for a straightforward battle right now. I almost hit F11 again. I am improving. Excuse me. Choose your path and hope it is the right one? Meaning we want the right path. Or does it say correct one? I don't even remember. Probably really have to pay attention, don't I? And I'm not. Pray it is the right one. Right. So it's a door. So far, so good, right? Just watching this to make sure I'm not teleported across the map without warning. Okay, so far so good. Oop. Oof. She has got a lot of torches, man. Or rather, I have a lot of torches. Alright. I wonder if using the torches they provided is part of the trap. Through the door. Excuse me. Okay. Should we fight a skeleton? As you touch the skeleton, you will find it is just an illusion. I kinda wanted to fight it. Alright. Door. Do you want to attack or flee? Attack. Not an illusion. Okay, how tough are skeletons? Because I'm not sure here. Okay, this is kind of what we want to be. Okay, the good thing here is that we all can focus on one single skeleton for now. I stand around and be useless. Ah! I didn't give him his arrows, and I didn't give Trazric his sling. Yeesh. Wall of fire. Can I do that with him, though? Okay. Okay, does that mean Silk can attack this round? Okay. Okay, so we have this selected, I guess. They're facing the wrong way, which is good, I guess. Are they facing the wrong way? No, they're actually attacking. Those are their faces. Skeleton hit Spike with 18. Holy crap. Now, we probably should switch to Blunt, but... Ow, man. 18. Well, now I actually get to be useful. Alright, so I'm gonna use this on Spike. Trasric is gonna throw a fireball. Let's burn those old bones. Because I didn't realize these things hit for that hard. Ooh, Drobaneer got hit 15. Drobaneer, what? Okay, I don't think we can fight these things. Well, actually, who got hit? Droba? Technically, we're alright right now, aren't we? Gribbin? Yeah, we're okay. I just panicked because I saw a huge amount, but Drobaneer has a lot more hit points than Spike does. I would like to start taking out one of them, though. So I'm gonna throw another fireball at this guy. Skeleton at Drobaneer for 6. 3. Spike for 20. Ribbon 15. Fireball. Unsuccessful. Damn. Okay, Drobaneer has 83 points still, plenty. Spike needs to be healed very badly. I thought I had 3 of these. No, I had 2. Alright. Spike again. Trying to stop my own dog from being killed. So, Trasric. Another fireball. I mean, it does not work on skeletons, or am I just having bad luck? I'm not sure. Eight damage. Gribband 12. It was unsuccessful again. Maybe the bones are impervious to fire? I mean, it's possible. I'm not sure if the casting was unsuccessful or it just can't be successful against skeletons. But then I've never seen it fail 3 times in a row. I don't think so. So maybe try some other kind of spell. And Gribben has 46. I'm gonna hold on to my healing for now. How about Falling Rock? I can only do one more after this, unless I use a potion. Open here, getting slammed. Spike for 8. Falling rock. Successful. 10 points. That's it. It worked. We'll try Falling Rock again. Jobinier for hit for 13. Spike hit for 8. Gribband 15. Unsuccessful. Damn it. My god, this battle. This is hard. Spike is 24. Gribband 31. Dominator 51. She doesn't have any more, does she? Spike again. I don't know about this battle. We're gonna run out of healing potions. we could do water hole. Now mind you, all... Waterhole. Successful. 3 points. Okay. So Spike is at 33. Gribben. Next. Yeah, which one's Gribband? This is Gribband on the end, okay. Yeah. Silk Hill Gribband. And Trazric, just start attacking with your slings. I don't think Spike is going to survive this battle. Maybe just let him carry around his dead body. Sad though. We're using all our potions on him. At least I can tell which one is him. Ow. Oh, well, Spike's dead. Okay, you know what? Screw this. Because we still have not defeated the first skeleton. Maybe that's the illusion. Maybe we're fighting something that's not even real. Either way, it's something we can't defeat at this point, so... Loading. Okay, so we're back here. Right, so this was normal. I just want to map this back out again. That was horrible. So, maybe we can't defeat the skeletons. Maybe that's our thing, is to avoid the skeletons. While also being able to see.